Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Taqi, and today I'm going to read the story named The Guest. Islam increases and does not decrease. Sahih al-Bukhari. Anas came back from school. His mother opened the door and then went back to the sitting room. She had a guest. Anas changed his clothes and looked into the sitting room at the guest. There was a black woman sitting there with his mother. She was trying to read the Quran with her. Anas met his mother in the kitchen. He asked about the woman. Amna told him the woman was her friend. She was from Senegal. Her family had come to live in Turkey and they had become Muslims. The woman wanted Amna to teach her the Quran. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Islam increases and does not decrease. Every day there will be more and more Muslims. Allah willing, said Amina to her son. Anas said he hoped so too. Jazakallah.